Now I get the spec. It better be a shit map by some
No.
Shit map.
This is so hard.
So funny.
Oh wait, I got a good idea. This can be a good YouTube video. I can do my insane commentary. Wait, I need to eat my Maltesers in my mouth.
Bro, Maltesers commentary. Shockwave ASMR.
Yep.
Bro, shock ASMR channel.
Oh my god. I'm just all I can see from this is content.
Oh, all content right here. All right. All content.
I did not subscribe.
What's Team Alpha called? Give him a name, T. Give him a name.
The team with T on it.
So we got T on Team T, and they wear cool T-shirts. Haha. And then we got the Bravo team.
The gangs.
Get you, go on. Who's the goat you love to feel? Get you, go on. Bro, I can't remember what it's called. It's like get you, go on. Sure, you know the ad. No? Someone. No? What the fuck? Alright.
Yeah, I got nothing.
One. Rainmaker Mako Mart. We see the sploosh come out. The V sploosh. Who's on this? No, it's the Neo sploosh. That's a disappointment right there. Who's on that weapon? Where's that weapon? Hold up. Oh, we got the T! T on Team T on Neo sploosh. Only on Moray Towers, but that also works. Gonna be Missling 3. Gonna be rushing this Dapples down, gonna be sharking in mid, gonna give you all the callouts, running around in mid, retreating back, seeing that one player is dead, almost dying to some random bombs, gonna be picking up the Rainmaker, running backwards with the Rainmaker, Ray 25, yeah. Rushing him down, getting with the burst bomb! Oh, insane burst bomb placement! And we're here with Ray 25, the cracked Neo Slash, right here, he's gonna be popping the Rainmaker, rushing this left stack possibly, he's not gonna pick up, because he's hungry for these kills, and he might be able to get his fourth kill of the match in 50 seconds. He's got the bomb rush at the ready. He's popping it. Alright, we're going to move on from this bomb rush gameplay. The Rainmaker's going to reset into mid.
I just got a kill.
Ray 25 getting another kill. Absolutely cracked. Good teamwork by the missiles get popped here. Ray 25 actually has Ninja Squid. Oh, and so does Raid on the carbon. We're seeing this insane carbon gameplay. Oh, he dies. That's not too insane. He got a kill though. It's fine. And who's the last player alive? Who's this? Tabris. Tabris on the capo. Get a retreat. Got the Booyah Bomb at the ready. Can he save the day right here? Get an advance onto the snipe.
No, I can't. It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
He's in a very bad situation. That was the shittest Booyah Bomb I've seen in my life. Anyway, we have the Rainmaker making the push of the century. T on Team T taking the Rainmaker, ends up dying to something, I don't know what. And they're all dead. Alright, they're all dead. Ray 25 using the bomb rush to get some good map control in mid. This is insane painting right here. And someone jumped to the T beacon, having a cup of tea, retreating on that right side. Ray 25 rushing the stack. Getting a great pick there, but meanwhile the objective is not pushing. They got flanked and oh, the full wipe! Ray 25 leading the way. Get you, go to the Rainmaker. Getting the pick.
They're dead.
And getting some insane gameplay on the T-Tech right here. Can't get the kill on the carbon. He ends up running out of ink. That's quite embarrassing. But Vannoa advancing the stack here. Inkjet almost at the ready. Gonna get another kill, Vannoa. Absolutely popping off. He couldn't even kill the beacon. What is going on there? He hit it twice and he's like, nah, I'm gonna let it live. And Ray 25 on the flank. Oh, he's cracked, he gets the trade. He's already on 11 KA. He's setting himself up for a 50 bomb and Atomic just jumped off the map. Excellent.
I got 3 kills.
Everyone's jumping back in. This is the boring part of the game where everyone just resets. Ray 25 taking on a 1v4, gets one. End up dying. Tavros in the screen bag! Oh, in the screen bag! On spec! Insane! Almost got Booyah at the ready. And has it now. Are they going to have a better Booyah Bomb placement this time. We'll wait to find out. Here we go. Is this going to be cracked placement? Are they going to kill? No, they're not. Better placement, though. We're getting better as the game goes on. Looking, should be a free kill on this brush. Doesn't end up getting the kill. Getting stuck in a lot of ink right there. I don't know. What is this movement? Trying to shark on the left stack. That's a good bomb placement. I don't know how the brush is. Someone's in their spawn! Right, Atomic! Oh! Oh, the cracked kill by Tempress! Huge! Getting another kill! Oh, it's just the Neo Sploosh! But both teams have only got it to 70. This is just, like, bad objective play by both teams. How are they both still on 70? This
I
is...
I accidentally squid back to the wrong person.
So the missiles come out. Ken, make a push, come back and beat this 70 lead that they have. Oh, two go down. This is a great opportunity, but again, no one wants to play objective at all. Three people just running head on, leaving Tabris, the only one trying to pick up the Rainmaker. Gonna use another Booyah Bomb. Let's see where this placement goes. Excellent placement right there. Raid 25 leading the way. Dies there. Can they get the lead? Oh, they're 1 point from the lead! Three down! Oh, Prince on the squid bag! With 20 seconds remaining, I don't know if... make a comeback here. Raid 25 is going to try and push this Rainmaker, win this 1v1 against Vandala, who's hiding behind the stack. It's going to rush him right there. That could possibly be the game. As they're all dead! Get your gun on! He's going to rush the Rainmaker right now! Oh, he's going to win! And they lost! No one played objective! They let Tavris take it by themselves, but they always had Booyah for some reason. I don't know why. And then no one picked it up, or they died instantly. But that's the game. 1 point goes to T on Team T. Congratulations.
Wow.
You win this video on YouTube. Congratulations.
Yo, content! Get your gun on!